Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to Borderlands pre-sequel. In this video, I want to go over how to get the legendary weapons that you want out of the grinder. It's really simple. Once you've completed the mission Grinders, you get it about halfway through the story. I think you get it from Springs. Let's check. Yeah, you get it from Janie Springs about halfway through the story. Once you've completed it, you can access this machine in her Emporium of Stuff here in Concordia. How it works is, in the first slot, you need a legendary. In the second slot, you need a legendary. In the third slot, you need a purple weapon of some kind. Now, the purple weapon that you put in determines what type of weapon you will get out of it. So, say I want to put in this gun, and a pistol. Then, open it up. Put gun in, and a pistol. And then, down at the bottom, you'll see Enter Swap Q Grind E Moonstone Grind. Always Moonstone Grind, which will cost 87 Moonstones. It actually depends on what level the guns are. I've seen it as low as 70, I've seen it as high as 90. So yeah, go ahead and Moonstone Grind. And then what are we going to get? Got a Fragnum. Which is this game's Unkempt Herald. So yeah, that's how you get the legendaries out of the grinder. Now, say this wasn't the weapon that I wanted to get. It's just actually the one that I did want to get. So what you do is you hit Alt F4 on your keyboard or hold the power button on your console, and then it just resets the game, and you still have the stuff in your inventory, so you can keep doing that over and over again. Anyway, I just wanted to make this video going over how to get legendary weapons out of the grinder, specifically the ones that you want to get out of the grinder, and yeah, I hope that helps. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Take it easy.